Morning students. Next we are going to topic is subtracting one digit number from two digit numbers. Okay, we are seeing the topic is subtraction. What symbol of subtraction? Simple. How we call minus? Okay, subtracting one digit number from two digit number. Okay, look at the questions. He have two digit number and then one digit number. Okay, see the all questions. Every sum is two digit number after one digit number. Okay, firstly we are take the biggest number. What side? This is a left side number. This is a right side number. We are take the first number is left side number. First we are write the 37. Next minus. Minus 2. This is a single digit, one digit number. Where we will write in the one digit number? One space. This is your ones place. Okay, ones, tens. Do you know place value? Yes. Ones place, tens place. Every time we have start the ones place, write in the two. Any doubt is here? Once again, first we have start the left side number, biggest number, 37. I wrote the 37. Now next minus, I have written the next two. Every time write in the ones place number. Let me start the answer. Yes. Take the down number. Okay, what is the down number? Number 2. Option number 7. We are start the 2 after. We are stop the number is 7. Okay. Start. 2 after. Close your fingers. 2 after. 2 after. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. He has 7. So, stop is 7. How many fingers? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, right answer, 5. Next, look at the tens place. We have only one number. We didn't have any number. So, directly write in the answer. So, answer is 35. Next, go into B sum. What was take the number? 76. Is it correct? 76 minus 5. Okay, take the down number. What number is down number? 5. 5 after, close your finger. 5 after 6. 5 after what number? 6. So here option number is 6. So stop your finger. How many fingers? Only one finger. So answer is right 1. Next here only 7. So write in the 7. So answer is 71. Next going to C sum. 98 minus 6. We are write the left side number 98 minus you have 6. Write in the, this is a ones place number. Write in the ones place. Take a down number. What is the down number? 6. 6 after. 6 after 7, 8. Stop here. 8. So how many fingers? 2. So next write in the 9. Next D sum. Write in the 69 minus 2. Down number. 2 after 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay. How many fingers? 7 fingers. Next write in the 6. Very clear. We are going to next topic. Next going to topic is subtracting two digit number from two digit numbers. Yes, two digit number from two digit number. Same digits. Look at the question. Two digit. Here also two digit. Look at all questions. So we go to sum. Yes. Every time we are start the biggest number and the left side number. Okay, take the left side number. Biggest number. 20 and 56. Which is the biggest number? 56 only biggest number. Okay, 56, next, minus, next, 20. Okay, we have start the one space. Every time we have start the one space. What is the one space here? One space is here, 0. Next, 10 space is 2. Don't confuse this. This is important. Otherwise, you have written the wrong method. 0, 2. This is your wrong. Okay. We are start the one space number in each questions. What is the one space? 0, 10 spaces 2. Okay, next up, we are start the one space number. Look at the one space of 6 0. 6 0. In the previous class, we have said a property. No, we are subtracting a 0 from any number. What the answer? Same number. Okay, 0 minus 6. Okay, 6 minus 0. So, same answer. Writing the 6. Next, take down number 2. 2 after 3, 4, 5. How many fingers? 1, 2, 3. 3. Next, we sum 87 minus 43. 87 minus 43. We have sort the highest number 87. 87 minus, look at it here. What is the one space here? 3. So, write in the one space. Next, 4 is a 10 space. Write in the 10 space. Next, take a down number. What is the down number? 3. 3 after 4, 5, 6, 7. Why you stop 7? Here I have 7 only. So, enough the number. How many fingers? 1, 2, 3, 4. So, write in the 4. Next, here, down number is 4. 4 after 5, 6, 7, 8. How many fingers? 1, 2, 3, 4. So, answer is 44. Next question is 67 minus 37. 67 minus 37. So, write in the biggest number 67. Next minus. What is the one space? 7. Next 3. Look at the one space number 7, 7. Okay, what is the property? If the same number, we do the subtraction, answer is always 0. Okay, here looking the same number means answer is 0. Okay, next going to 10 space, down number is 3. 3 after 4, 5, 6. How many fingers? 3. Okay, next look at this one. 94 minus 12. 94 minus 12. Write in the biggest number minus, okay, 12. Down number 2. 2 after 3, 4. How many fingers? 2 fingers. Next down number is 1. Upside number is 9. Okay. 1 after 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. How many fingers? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 fingers. So, answer is 82. Thank you, students. We will see the next class.